My wife and I both tested positive for COVID in March. We really don't know the day that we got the virus, so we really don't know, did we spread it? And that's why it's so important for you to wear your mask, because this virus can really hurt people, it can kill people. You have no idea how your body or how the body of somebody else is going to respond to it. And that's why it's so important to wear a mask to help prevent the spread of this virus.